What's up, guys? It is JujuMC here. Now, in today's video, if you guys do enjoy my content, don't forget to leave a like, all that awesome stuff. But in today's video, we are going to be doing Kick the Buddy, guys. Now, if you don't know who Kick the Buddy is, it's kind of a very, very popular game that's kind of on the iOS. And I wanted to do a video where I do a portal to go to Kick the Buddy, guys. Now, I think it's going to be really fun because I know you guys do enjoy my portal videos. Now, we might trap a Kick the Buddy, who knows, guys, in today's video. But I guess you'll have to see. I guess you have to watch to find out, won't you? But yeah, without further ado, guys, let's get started. If you guys do want to join my notification squad shout out, don't forget to subscribe and keep notifications turned on. So as you guys can see, we are now in this world. Now, of course, we want to go to the Kick the Buddy dimension, guys. So we're going to need some materials to do that. So let me clear my inventory of all the nonsense, all the rubbish and stuff like that. So what I need is I'm going to need some red. I'm going to need some white. I'm going to need some blue for the Kick the Buddy shirt. And then I'm going to need some, I think this color does it best. And then, yeah, let's actually build this portal. Now, we're also going to need, if my memory serves correct, guys, what I'm going to need is, where is it, guys? I'm going to need some obsidian because, of course, we want to create the portal. And I'm going to need also some flint and steel. So let's go over here, get ourselves some flint. There we go. And then get myself some flint and steel. There we go. So what I'm going to need to do is to create this portal. Now, I don't know which colors exactly to use because I don't know. Kick the Buddy might be kind of weird. But, yeah, I think I might get a different blue. Where is it, guys? Where is it? Blue. Where is it? There we go. We can use that one as well. So the portal is basically going to be like this. I think it's going to be out of these two colors because that's really what it seems like Kick the Buddy portal kind of looks like. So yeah, we're going to build this portal. Oh gosh. We're going to build the portal like this. There we go. Like that. And then like that. There we go. So yeah, I don't know, guys. I'm not too good at building portals, as you guys can see. But it is what it is, guys. I think that accurately... Oh my gosh, did I mess up the portal? No, I don't like this design, guys. We got to get the design down first. So let's do that. Let's have a blue block in every single corner, guys. There we go. Blue stuck in every single corner. And then, yeah, that works, guys. That looks a lot better. I don't know about you guys, but that looks a lot better. Then we put the obsidian behind it. There we go. Block by block by block. And then, boom, the flint and steel, guys. So there we go. Here is our portal to Kick the Buddy, guys. Kick the, I don't know, I keep saying Kick the Buddy. It's a really fun app, like, it's really crazy. So, yeah, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to go in this portal and, yeah, let's see where it takes us. So here we are, guys, here we are in the world, and it's taking us over to this place. Now, I don't really know what's going on with this world, but it seems like something is over there. Now, I don't know what that is, guys. Now, basically, if you don't know what the Kick the Buddy game is, it's basically a game where you just kind of have this puppet character. I think this is him. Is this him? Is he there? Is he responsive? And there's a helicopter going over my house, which is just brilliant. Which is brilliant for my recording. So I'm going to... Oh, my gosh. Where are you going? Where are you going? You know, I'm just going to wait for this helicopter to go over. Okay, it's gone now. But yeah, as you guys can see, what this is, it's basically like, I don't know why, this game is pretty weird. It's like you're just supposed to damage this guy, like you're just supposed to find fun ways to hit this guy. And for some reason, I don't know, it's just about the most damage you can do to him, which is really fun. I don't know, I think it's gonna be really cool. And he seems to be like... I don't know why, guys, but I find it so hilarious when people run like that. Like, how do you even move like that? Like, how do you shimmy your body like that? I don't know. I find it so incredibly weird that people don't just walk backwards like me. Like, people are just shimmying their body. So yeah, I don't know. I think this is like the area where I'm supposed to sort of, I guess you could say, damage him or whatever. I don't know. It's a really weird game. It's a really fun game at the same time. But let me actually get out this book. Okay, so these are the weapons that I'm gonna be trying to use, and I think he's supposed to like dodge it or whatnot. So okay, why is he coming forward? Does he have health? You know, let me give him a golden apple because I kind of feel bad. So I'm gonna give him a golden apple like that. You guys know me and my golden apples. Me and my golden apples. In fact, it's a glistening apple, is it not? Let me get myself a glistening apple. Let me get soul 64, and I'm gonna give this guy some of the apples so that he can use them. There you go. There you go. All right. Nice stuff. Okay. So yeah, you consume those apples and yeah, you'll be immune. You won't be immune from damage, but you'll be pretty good for a very long amount of time. Okay. So this is kind of what we're trying to do. We're kind of seeing if, I don't know, it's kind of like a weird game where he has to sort of, you know, dodge the damage, which is, I don't know. He doesn't seem to be doing too well. I'm not gonna lie to you guys, but you know, it is what it is. He seems to be spinning around, but yeah, I don't know, guys. Kick the Buddy. I want to see if I can actually manage to damage him because he doesn't seem to be moving at all, guys. So why is he not moving? Okay, he seems to be moving now. Okay, he seems to be moving now. Okay. I don't know. He keeps moving in. He keeps moving backwards. I think one more shot will do it. Boom. Okay, maybe not. Okay, you know what? Make sure you eat those golden apples, okay? Eat them up, those golden apples. Okay, so what I'm going to do next, guys, I think what I might do is I might make this a little bit more fun. So what this game does is basically like, I don't know, deal damage in creative ways. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to get some flint and steel. And I'm going to do this, guys. I think this would be really fun. Get me some flint and steel. Oh, no, in fact, guys, this is going to be epic. Okay, get myself some... Where is it? Get myself some fire charges. Then, I'm going to get myself... If you guys already know what's coming, you guys already know. Get myself a dispenser. Then, I'm going to get myself a button. You guys already know what's coming. Then, what I'm going to do is I'm going to put... Let's destroy these. There we go. Destroy these. Dip. There we go. I think this is enough. Maybe it doesn't cover. Okay, so two more. There we go. And then oh gosh, I need to crouch. Crouch and play. Oh my god. That's not what I mean to do. Crouch and then doom. And then what I need to do is get rid of my inventory. How do I get rid of my inventory? There we go. And then I need to get some fire charges. And then this is where the fun starts, guys. I probably shouldn't be doing this because there's a lot of wood there, but nonetheless, I'm still gonna do it anyways. So yeah, this probably won't work. Let me actually hold on a minute, guys. This whole thing is gonna burn down and it's gonna be absolutely horrible. So let me actually just build a wall just behind this, just to sort of insulate this. So kick the buddy, don't worry guys. We're gonna be, I guess you could say, kicking the buddy, and that's basically the buddy, guys. So yeah, as long as I have this wall here, things should be fine. There we go. Build this wall up. There we go. And let's build this wall around. This probably isn't even the color of the thing. I think the color is more something like this, to be honest. But yeah, it is what it is. It doesn't really matter now. It's too late for that. The fire's gonna start. The fire. Did I do this? Okay, I didn't. I did this side. Okay, here we go. One last wall to be built, guys. There we go. There we go. Okay, so let's go. Oh my gosh. Okay, I didn't mean to do that. What, guys, do you remember what I said about Minecraft animals? How I hate them? Yep, this is exactly why. The horse is in my way. He's just like, oh, I'm just going to come over here, eat some grass, and then just go away. Because, of course, I want to see what Drizzy's up to. So let's put fire charge in there. There we go. Put fire charge in there. There we go. Put fire charge in there. There we go. And then, oh my gosh, guys, so many fire charges, so many dispensers. I think this should be enough. Okay, so this kick the body guy, he seems to be ready now. You ready? Okay, you ready for this? Are y'all ready for this? I don't know if you guys have heard that song, but let's see if this works. Okay, oh gosh, okay. Let's see if I can hit the buttons. I keep, for some reason, oh my gosh, guys. Okay, for some reason, the whole thing is burning, but he hasn't gotten fire yet. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to hit this one, okay. This is not turning out as good as I expected it to be, guys. I'm not going to lie to you. It's not turning out as good as I expected it to be. For some reason, this is a lot harder than... Wait, all three of them? Wait, I didn't even know that. Like, all three of them? But he doesn't take fire damage, guys. I think he's fire immune. I think the... Oh, my gosh, guys. You can see this. This whole place is ablaze. This is bad. But I'm gonna keep spamming him because he should be taking damage. He's taking damage. Is he taking damage? Okay, let's do that. Okay, I think we got a bit carried away, guys. As you guys can see, the whole thing is burning down now. But yeah, the tap the buddy guy, I don't know, he's sort of, you know, falling in. I'm pretty sure buddy's pretty confused about what's going on. He's probably like, why haven't you completed this game yet? Like, what's going on? Like, what on earth is going on? So yeah, let me see. Everything's burnt down now. So this, oh my gosh, did he just run? And one thing I didn't know about dispensers is that I thought they would automatically shoot them at the wall. But I guess that isn't the case because it's kind of just shooting them at the floor. So this isn't exactly kind of good, if you know what I mean. So yeah, it's just basically not the best sort of stuff. But yeah, I don't know. I still think this is kind of fun. You guys should definitely try this out with your friends. Definitely try it out because this trap the buddy guy, I don't know. He seems to be... Oh gosh, I keep hitting the dispenser, guys. This is so frustrating. You guys have no idea how frustrating it is. And this, I don't know, guys. My aim is just horrible like this. This buddy guy just stands there. He's even standing there, giving me a chance. And look at this. Why is there... Oh, is there no fire in the dispenser? Okay, yeah, buddy, you're going to have to move over a bit so I can get an equal chance to get you. Let's see if I can even hit him on fire. Okay, you know what, guys? This entire kick the body thing was a fail. I'm so sorry. Let me just kind of destroy you right now with this sword. You know what? I'm not even dealing any damage, guys. I'm not even dealing any damage. I mean, I am. But yeah, this isn't going to work. But yeah, definitely kick the body. Me and him are going to have some fun in this world. We might get up to a whole world of adventures, aren't we? So yeah, as you guys can see, this has been the Drewsman C Productions video. If you guys don't forget to leave a like, don't forget to subscribe. And until the next time, it's been Drewsman C, and it's going to be peace from me.